Ash? Ash?
Yeah.
Come here a sec. There's some changes in this I did yesterday. I don't seem to be in this one. Yeah, don't you remember? I increased the annual rainfall of Sydney to 1,074
Yeah.
millilitres. Doesn't seem to be here anymore.
God, you're in the wrong version again. Yesterday's was called Definitely New Final Final Earth. This is just New Final Final Earth.
Fuck sticks.
How many times you wait till you see the blue tick, then you know it's synced to the server? We'll have to copy across the changes manually. Right, what else?
Unicorns?
Nah, you trashed that mythical horse shit days ago. Like, have you Apple Zed'd, restarted?
Yes. Oh, man. I spent 6 whole days on there.
We'll have to get a genius bar appointment.
Oh no, I fucking hate those condescending pricks.
Right, well the next available appointment isn't for 18 months anyway.
I'm Amani, I'm 26, I live in London and I used to have a terrapin. Hi, I'm Amani, I'm 26 and I'm from here, London. I was born in a hospital in Hearts 26 years ago. My hobbies include reading.
What are you saying?
I was looking to see if you could chase the help desk because I've logged, downloaded it from the server and just...
Who wants a slice? Red velvet is my favourite as well. Who knew that? Who made it? Who got that bad boy?
Online.
Oh. Yes, come on, let's cut this up. Excuse fingers. Cake. Jane, touch a cake.
Oh, no, I shouldn't. Maybe a little bit.
Exactly. Subo?
Susan.
Cake?
Just a slither.
Slither for Susan, okay. They're sort of here.
Yeah,
Bit less?
Perfect.
Okay, there, excuse fingers.
Thank you.
Josh, you won't say no to a bit of cake.
I'm actually okay, yeah.
You love cake.
Just a small bit. Whoa, that's massive. I can't manage that.
You can't manage that?
No, you want to split it again?
No way. Ian, my man.
Oh, I'm okay. I've got a spin class later, so.
Yeah, but you can work this off. It's vegan. It's your favourite.
Oh, go on then. Just a wafer thin piece.
A wafer?
Yeah, a smidgen. Yeah.
Smidgen. Yeah. Is that okay? Emily, cake.
Oh, yes, please. But don't worry, I'll cut it myself.
Okay. Knife?
Oh, no, it's fine. Thanks.
You've got one.
Google Translate for Animals translates animal speech into human vernacular. The handset records the animal sound and then transmits it to our server, where the speech recognition and translation engines analyze the neurobiological acoustics and produces a translation in plain English.
Can we Netflix and chill?
How about that?
I've cracked it. The meaning of life. It's 42.
Twisting my melon, man.
I stay in such great shape by going on regular trips to Thailand. I recently went to Thailand on a Namaste wellness cruise and I saw a dog on the side of the road, a feral dog, Stukhasana, and I took him home because I'm a really good person and he bit my flesh and I contracted rabies and now I'm a lot thinner and that really keeps the weight off and also makes me unstoppable.
You've just got the tick in the circle.
The tick is a trick, okay? You need to see his little JPEG face thingy there.
Babe, he'll reply.
Maybe he's been sectioned.
Eventually.
Ali is just one of a growing number of victims in the global ghosting epidemic.
So what's ghosting? A regular occurrence in modern dating where you'll be in a relationship or merrily corresponding with a suitor until one day you just aren't.
One day, they'll just stop replying to any calls, messages, Facebook messengers, Tinder, WhatsApp, Snapchat, email, Viber, carrier pigeon, and just basically cease to exist in your life anymore.
Lila, thanks for coming in.
How have you been settling in?
I don't think the job's quite working out. Just this morning, I was untangling penguins from six-pack holders and stopping turtles choking on plastic bags. The ocean sucks right now.
But we did say there was some cleaning tasks in the job spec.
I just thought I'd be doing more mermaidy stuff.
Mermaidy stuff?
You know, flirting with sailors and tricking them into sex with manatees.
But the current job description guidelines list mermaid as literally maid of the sea.
I've trained my whole life to be a mermaid. I'm going to be paying off my student loan until I'm 150. This is such a waste. I can do this.
The time that is mine, I want to keep it sublime.
And this. It looks better in the ocean.
It is a shame that your skill set is not being used to its full potential.
But as we said to Ariel earlier, this is all we can offer in the current climate.
Pretty soon, there's going to be more plastic than fish.
Yes? Stress leave? I don't care if he is the CEO. We need him at work now. Cheeky f***er.
Don't worry about it, guys. I'll clean it up. Used to be better down where it's wetter, now it's f***ed. F***ed humans. Now, I do not want to be part of this world.
Sublime. Yeah, Amelie. Just like the film. But I'm not French.
Thank you.